right, in today's Menacing Minute, we're going to do the first lift hill climb, at least for a member of the Dorney Park team, with James Johnston and Sordoni Construction Services, LLC. Hope you guys come along. We're going to count the number of steps and talk a little bit about the lift hill.
Taking the first couple of steps, that's James in front of me. That is the Immelman loop. To your right there, the yellow one, that is Possessed. And the spike that's closest to us is actually 180 feet. We're going to go up about 160.
We have finally made it to the summit of the lift hill, and if cardio isn't your thing, getting up here was a little bit of a challenge. 212 steps total. We're about 160 feet high. We're gonna see if James has some panning skills here from Sordoni. James, you wanna show them the view towards talent? Really incredible stuff, and the crews here have been working diligently.
So here it is. Gonna give you a look here. 95 degrees, nice and slow. Unbelievable. What a view.
This spike right here from Possessed is about 180 feet. So that kind of gives you a point of reference. Once again, diving down into the midway, Iron Menace. And with that, we have ascended the lift hill, and now it's time to descend the lift hill. And as I said, like, pretty steep, right? Pretty steep to get up here, 212 steps. I want to thank Sordoni for helping us get up here today so we can show you that in this Menacing Minute. Stay tuned next week as we have more fun with the Iron Menace.